U.S. President Joe Biden's climate envoy John Kerry has met Pope Francis ahead of a UN climate summit in November. Kerry arrived in the Vatican City on Saturday morning as part of a three-country Europe tour to meet with government officials and business leaders. The Pope is a climate change believer who has championed environmental causes. The Vatican began installing solar panels in 2008 and 2019, banned single-use plastic bags.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our